the driver of the Ukrainian train was forced to apply emergency braking in front of the occupiers' armored vehicles.